Yeah, I got July 8 of 08.
Raise your leg.
I was working right there on DeSoto. And it was voted like Houston's most dangerous street like 3-4 years ago. I don't know if y'all remember the city under siege crap 26 used to do. But I walked up on four fucking holes trying to rape this girl. And it was an off-duty job I was doing, and I got shot and stabbed. You see the scar right here on the palm?
Yeah.
So at one point they stuck the knife, and you can see where it came out right there. I'm biting for 45 minutes with a freaking knife stuck in my hand. You see this nice little scar on my throat?
Yeah.
They slashed my throat. They slashed me here. One of the gunshot wounds is right there. So yeah, they did a number. Yesterday I went to the infectious disease doctor. She says it's looking good, but it's up to Dr. Sabas. There is a little light green leakage going on one little wet spot. The wound care nurse says it's looking good too. There's just a lot of dry, nasty, dead skin. So then when you asked me about the surgeries, well, yeah, all those surgeries was because of that. I remember fighting for my life, and I'm going up the stairs, and the last two guys tried to throw me off the third-story floor, and I grabbed onto the railing, but I was head down, his legs up, and kicked up. I felt the weirdest thing. I felt when they cracked my spine. So I'm fighting, I got all my gear on, and because it's July, I thought I was sweating. Every time I moved my head,
you can't feel it?
No, the blood was squirting out of my throat.
I don't want to say it's not awesome, but it's just...
Yeah. So what's that? When I walked up on it, it was like surreal. I'm watching this, but it's like in a movie, like, am I really watching this shit going out? And I get on my radio and I said, 03, I need assist. Well, they knocked the radio out of my hand. It broke. So luckily, I guess God was watching me. That little minute that I got on the radio, it actually went through. And there was no radio traffic at all. And they knew me. So they spent 45 minutes looking for me. They didn't know where I was. I saw my sergeant lieutenant come, and I was like, oh man, the greatest relief ever.
Did you want me to record the bottom of your shit?
You did yesterday. I'm scared to look at it.
When did you get those stitches?
We're at the hospital when Sebastian did the...
How long ago?
3-4 weeks ago.
You
want to
see it?
I want to feel it, please. My sister says I don't want to say the word, but basically she called me a coward. I'm going to kick her ass.
I'll be right back.
Yes, ma'am.